Welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Nottingham Forest have gone with what looks like an orthodox 4-4-2, Jim.
Well, what I like about this system, Peter, is the way in which both central midfielders have to work in tandem. If one opts to go forward, the other sits, and when one moves either side to snuff out an attack, the other will hold the central ground. Communication is obviously vital to make it a success, but this team knows what it's doing, and I think we're going to see that reflected.
It's got things on the way. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Well, I'm going to go for the little wriggler.
It's Denise! Oh, he's really drilled it.
Denise can strike him with the very best. It just lacked the accuracy to trick the keeper.
Kovacic. Raspilicueta. Jorginho, Sterling,
Cucurella, goes direct to the front line, defending of the desperate variety.
Lingard,
Aurier goes looking, looked promising but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Thiago Silva hoists it forward.
Maybe.
Does well to read it and intercepts.
Body.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Koulibaly.
Havertz. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Havertz. He is fouled.
Brushed off the ball there.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Bolly.
Forward it goes. Well, that's where he wants it. Aurier.
Cross from Aurier.
That should be the keeper's.
Zayek.
Havertz. Gets good distance on it.
That's been won straight back.
Jorginho drives it for...
Going for goal!
Aurier
plays it forward.
Jorginho.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Lofted into the middle. Knocks it away. Chelsea get it back again.
And it's Sterling.
Keeps everyone guessing. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Decent ball. Defending of the desperate variety. Another chance! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Havertz. And it's played forward.
Gorgeous control there.
Sterling. Jorginho. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Dashing forward at pace.
Aurier goes on an adventurous run. Cucurella demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Got a shot away! A great save, real class.
Ziyech sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Ziyech plays it short. And here's Ziyech! Burley is there to heave it away. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Kovacic. And it's Aubameyang.
Aubameyang! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Number 9,
broken. It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And it's got through.
Timely intervention.
Another chance from a corner.
Been clear. It's come loose.
Koulibaly tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Aubameyang. Havertz.
One way of trying to make things happen.
There's a few who could follow that example. Koulibaly. Cucurella drives it towards the front.
Well played, he saw that coming. Aubameyang, and Aubameyang! Really well taken goal. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Chelsea are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
That's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Sae.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Decent progress down the left. A really good feet.
And it's Sterling.
Kovacic. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Stubborn defending there. It's come through. Logan. That's been drilled forward.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Gibbs White, Renan Lodi, so who's he picking out? Massive leap!
No, he's got that completely wrong.
Thiago Silva, Kovacic, hoists it forward, Havertz looks to get on the end of this, what a ball, and Aubameyang! Just off target.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Well positioned to make that interception. Sterling. And here's Aubameyang. He's there to receive, and the finish! They are rampant! And they are cruising away!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning breakaway. Oh.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Gets into a dangerous position. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Kepa gets it upfield. Pinged one through him, he's gone for it! Up towards the front line.
Chelsea really are in
a terrible pass. Cucurella. Thiago Silva goes looking. Aspilicueta. Aspilicueta not easily shrugged off the ball. Puts it into the middle. Up to meet it! Needed better contact. Zayek. And it's Sterling. And here's Aubameyang. And he should have made it four. Once more, they can't get through. Jorginho. Fingers on the back foot.
Thiago Silva gets it back.
Aspilicueta. Zayek. He's picked him out.
Now it's Aubameyang.
Aubameyang! Standing save to keep that out.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
And it's been taken short. Lovely feet. And it's Kovacic.
Jorginho plays a clever pass.
It's on a chance! Sticks it away! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his.
And he's done it. It's a goal, thanks to number 11, Sterling.
Looking so easy, almost too easy here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Havertz.
And here's Ziyech.
Aubameyang. Lovely bit of skill.
Aubameyang gets it out to the wing.
Lovely bit of skill there.
There are a few waiting for it.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Azpilicueta has given away a free kick.
First 45 minutes are up.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Here we go again then. So, 45 minutes to turn it round.
Kovacic. Sterling. Havertz
hoists it high,
knocks it away.
Lingard. I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Cucurella. Koulibaly, Thiago Silva, Havertz,
Havertz!
And that has been cleared. Defending was strong and firm. He's had a shot! They've scored! A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Goal! Number 11, Sterling.
It's become a case of men against boys. Forward it goes.
It's put paid to a promising move.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Now they could break here. Lobs it in gently.
Oh, delightful ball.
Henderson can get it clear.
Ziyech. And it's Kovacic. Kovacic plays it long.
It's a goal kick.
Logie.
Lingard out to the right. What an adventurous run from a defender. Real chance! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position and it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business.
And he's done it. It's a goal, thanks to number nine.
Thank you. still trying to make a game of this. Kovacic. And it's Azpilicueta. Nottingham Forest
really looking to get back into this at the start of the second half.
Played in by us. Heads it!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Thiago Silva. Sterling. Havertz. Havertz!
And that's why.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Azpilicueta. Ziyech. Azpilicueta. Ziyech. Can he deliver?
That's good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that. 28,997.
Got rid of that.
Chelsea are probably looking to run the clock down now. They clearly feel that the job is done.
It's a very different story for their opponents, though, who just have to throw everything at it and hope for the best. Cuts it out. Keeper's got good distance on that.
Ziyech.
Thiago Silva. Koulibaly. Jorginho. Koulibaly goes looking. Keeper sends it forward. He's given it away. And it's Aurier. Pushes it in. Defending of the desperate variety. What a throw in. Aurier. Attempts to play it through.
Offside.
And back to base. Thiago Silva. Cucurella. Cucurella plays it forward. Beautifully done. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Aubameyang spreads it towards the left. It's a decent ball. Shot! That has faded wide.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Substitute
Nottingham Forest can make their change there with a break in play.
Coming on to replace him is number 33.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Now it's Aubameyang. And it's Sterling. To the keeper and go again. Renan Lodi. Nottingham Forest have a free kick. Hoists it forward. Kovacic. That's Piliqueta.
Zayek
is onto it and can take it up. That's Piliqueta. With Zayek. Whipped in. Plenty waiting in the middle. And it's Kovacic. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Tries to get it clear. Jorginho
has a hit!
He's put his foot right through that one.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there? Forward, a retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Played into the middle. Has a goal! Oh, terrific save. And claim that.
Koulibaly. Koulibaly drives it forward. Gibbs White. Forward it goes. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. 5 minutes remaining now. Thiago Silva. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Lingard. It's Aurier. Cucurella. Kepa sends that a long way. With Zayek. That's Azpilicueta. And he heaves it forward, and it's been taken straight back. Thiago Silva, Jorginho.
2 added minutes has been indicated.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Aurier. Gibbs White. Played in with accuracy. Thiago Silva does well there, alert. Keeper's ball. And time is up. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
It can be difficult at times playing in front of your own fans if you're not living up to the expectations. And I think with confidence looking a little fragile at the moment, they were playing not to lose or the crime. The only way to win at life. I never miss that fact. Taking big swings, hand me the bat. Put me in the ring, you'll go out in a bag. Cause I sing what I mean and I bring it to the mad light. Ain't got time to kill, I got time to